If you're having battery drain issues after the Catalina update, then this is the video for you. In this, I will give you two simple commands that you have to put in terminal, and that is going to solve this problem for you. So after the Catalina update, many of my viewers, my most viewed video is how to solve the battery drain issue in macOS Mojave. So in Mojave, they introduce some kind of telemetrics and certain things that are running in the background, and that prevents your Mac from sleeping. So my viewers asked me to check if this problem is solved in Catalina. I updated to Catalina and have been testing it out for the past weeks, and this problem has still not been solved. So if your Mac was affected before, you're still going to have this issue, and if you have skipped the update or it appears in this update, then you are affected now. What happens is telemetry and certain services are still running on your Mac even when you close the lid. This doesn't affect certain processors, but certain processors are affected, and that's why you're getting this battery drain. That is, you're draining your battery overnight. So the fix is very simple. All you have to do is use these two terminal commands. The two terminal commands are on your screen, and I'm also putting it in the description below. And you can disable it at any time. This is really safe to do. There is no problem. You can use these terminal commands at any time and disable it at any time. So try it out. If it doesn't work out, then you can go and restore to defaults. The default commands are in the description also. So if that doesn't work, but this has a really high success rate. We tried it on different Macs. My friends tried it and it still works. And I tried it on Catalina as well. So this works throughout. The success rate on the Mojave is very good. Most of the people, like 99% of people who have tried the update, who have tried the fix, have said that it works. Once you do this, the battery life issue will be solved and you will be back to normal. Whatever battery life you were getting before the update, that's what you will get after this, and the overnight drain issue will be solved. Some of you were asking me in the previous video that, is this safe to do? Is it going to hurt my Mac in any way? No, not at all. All we are doing is changing two settings. The default settings, as you can see, are given there, but we are changing it to a different parameter. That's it. That is just increasing the sleep time on your Mac and just increasing the off timer. There is certain timers in the Mac. That is what we are messing with, and it is totally safe. There is no hardware involved, nothing. We are not touching any system integral issues or system integrity in this. If you have any comments or suggestions, leave them in the comments below. If you have any topic requests, leave them in the comments below as well. Like, share, subscribe. This has been Jace for TopEvt. I'll see you in the next video.